Waterdeep, one of the greatest cities in all of Faerûn. It is home to a multitude of peaceful townfolk from all races and all walks of life. Beneath Waterdeep, however, lies a different realm. This is the deep dungeon known as Undermountain. Built by the mad wizard Halaster. Here, Halaster tests adventurers who trespass therein with the deadliest of traps and the most dangerous of creatures. All but the luckiest meet their deaths in its dark halls. Regardless of this presence beneath them, the people of Waterdeep feel safe enough. For while one may enter Undermountain, it is rare that anything actually comes out. Until now. For there is another realm that exists beneath even Undermountain. A place of shadows and evil known only as the Underdark. It is here that the sinister dark elves known as the Drow rule next to other subterranean horrors unknown to most on the surface world above. And it is the Drow who now lead an army of these creatures into the streets of Waterdeep, besieging the city from below in a campaign of blood and terror. And in their darkest hour, the lords of Waterdeep have issued a call for a hero, someone who can face these dark elves and all their brethren in their own land. Someone who can defeat the hordes of the Underdark.
I trust that your preparations are complete.
Very nearly, dread mistress. It should only be a matter of...
Do not test my patience, Iblith. Would you have me wait? I, the terror of all the Underdark? The Dark Queen of Shadow?
Of course not, my mistress.
Then proceed. I wish to see this being who my agents say can stop my great rise.
I do not believe anyone could stop you now, great Valsheriff.
So I thought. But my agents have resources beyond the means of mortals. This one will be my undoing, so they say, if I do not act in time. So proceed, wizard. I will wait no further.
Soleno, Samatska!
And a male, no less. Have your spells become faulty, fool?
No, mistress. This is indeed an image of the one who shall defeat.
I will not be defeated. This image shows but a threat. It shall be dealt with like the others. You, male, remove this dead fool and summon my red sisters. Now.
Yes, princess.
And you, Surfacer, whoever you are and whatever threat you pose, you will not be able to hide. The drow shall strike swiftly and without mercy.
My steel will strike
you! Die! Die and be forgotten!
Excuse me, is everything... Oh, my word!
To lighten this load.
Mm-hmm.
won't both walk away from this.
Myong Tetra Glass!
I greet you. I greet.
Agreed.
Hello there.
Welcome amongst us, dear. I understand everyone here has been awaiting your arrival with great anticipation.
Something else you need?
Well met, friend.
My name is Dalen, once of the Uthgart Red Tiger tribe. I have traveled much of the civilized lands in the years since I left my people.
See you again.
Welcome to you.
Hey,
what?
I'm glad that you made it at last. I trust your accommodations were adequate. The city is under siege. Raiding parties of drow and other creatures rarely seen on the surface are attacking the city. We've determined that these attacks are coming through Undermountain. That's what we need to find out. The labyrinth of Undermountain was created long ago by Halaster, a mage whose power may have rivaled even Elminster himself. Halaster ruled Undermountain like a brutal tyrant. It was his magic that kept the creatures within from pouring out to overrun Waterdeep. Now Halaster has suddenly decided to unleash his creatures on this city, and we need to find out why. I want to know what that mad mage is up to. It's pretty clear that the answers we seek can't be found here on the surface. The only hope we have of stopping Halaster is to send someone down into Undermountain after him.
Yeah.
I love this part! I love this part! Here comes Halfling Dead!
Shore of the Sunrise!
Soleno,
someone's coming!
They won't last long! It was a close thing, but I think we've managed to drive them back. I need you four to stay here and guard the well until the...
Look out!
Greetings, adventurer. Blast those four fools! What were they thinking? Rushing headlong into the well like a bunch of impatient children! Don't they realize how dangerous Undermountain is?
dig it?
It is good to finally meet you in person. My name is White Thesta. I'm a priestess. So if you need healing or any temple supplies, I'm here to help. Everyone knows you, at least by reputation. Durnan told me you would be here when he asked me to come and lend my healing services to this mission. Evening to you.
have to lighten this load.
Goes your adventures. The moment I heard your name, I thought to myself, oh, this is simply too good to be true. You have returned, safe and sound. How marvelous. How goes the adventure?
I smack you down!
So I have you down!
will regret that.
Hello, you have the look of an adventurer about you. It is good that you are here. How can Argali Silk be of assistance today?
I greet you. I greet you.
Thank you.
Blood! Gorak!
But you don't work for the ogre. No, no, no. Grovel's never seen you before. And remember, maybe you don't work for anyone. Maybe? Yes? Tidy. So much dirt. Easier if Grovel had broom, maybe.
Aye. Is there something you...
This is not the end.
Let sleeping dragons lie, boss. You not think so?
Load.
Egan?
How did I get here? I remember a fight and then only darkness. Yet you seem familiar to me. You are an ally, yes?
this load.
Soleno, Samatska!
away from this.
From here. I swear if I must suffer one more decade staring at this room, I shall go mad!
Far be it from me to make a simple request and hope that an adventurer might do as they are asked for once. No? Fine. Let's start this out correctly, shall we? My name is Enseric the Grey. Or at least that was my name before my spirit was drawn into this blasted weapon. Yes, yes, chuckle away at my predicament. Go ahead. You see, I was once an adventurer, just as you are, seeking my path through infamous Under Mountain. When I was killed by this sword, my soul was sucked inside. And here I have been ever since.
tidy. Gravel saved this one.
Aye. Is there something you need? Aye. Hello?
It's break time now, yes? Yes? Maybe? No. Back to work.
Well, back again.
It's break time now, yes? Yes? Maybe? No. Back to work.
Oh.
walk away from this.
Oh, no. swells!
From this.
Guess that. Gee, that was fun.
walk away from this.
Cavalier fashion, so what would you have me do? I'm obviously no match for you.
Walk away from this.
Ugh.
is not the end.
Clean your scalp!
Walk away from this. This load.
Deacon?
Deacon?
Soleno,
Ooh, okay.
You have rescued me from an existence of...
true.
Thank you.
fair evening. A fair evening. A fair evening to you.
Something you need?
Young Tetrak Glass!
Walk away from this.
Leave your skull!
We won't both walk away from this. Walk away from this.
Yeah. Die!
This is not the end.
Again, and I was just about to cut the bloody bastard too, wouldn't you know it? fucking talk. Something else you need? Something else you need? Something else you need? Something else you need?
Damnable drow, why must you keep... Oh, I see you aren't one of those dark elves after all. Well, this could change a few things.
I never liked the drow. Too demanding, very difficult to do business with. Mortal, I am in your debt for freeing me from the clutches of those vile underground elves. You mortals and your curiosity. Halaster was always asking me the strangest questions, though he was quite mad, of course. I suppose your own inquiries will be much less... insane. You mortals and your curiosity. Of course! Just remember the rule.
I have to lighten this load.
Gorak.
Thank you.
lighten this load.
Dear, how's...
Once again, you have summoned me, you mortals and your curiosity. Halaster was always asking me the strangest question.
Hi there.
Thank you.
those Rakshasa in disguise. No, that makes no sense. They killed... Hello there. Would you like something else? Hello there, dear. What can I... Would you like something else? Hello there, dear. Would you like something?
This one smells like dark elf. Yes? No? Maybe.
Grab
Grovel not mine, though. As long as blood not mine.
Traps. You've to be careful, boss.
My steel will strike true.
Yeah.
Deacon?
Don't both walk away from this.
We'll be right back.
past them doors. Hollister always said there was no way past them once the chains was gone.
Away from them.
Hold your weapons. I mean you no harm.
Thank you.
slowly.
Deacon?